What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to set a spawn point in Minecraft. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Having a spawn point for your users is important to establish shops, farms, arenas, or anything else that you want people to utilize or know about. This process is different depending on the type of server, and it can be tricky if you aren't familiar with it. For example, if you have a modded or plugin server, then you have a few different options to use that have their own design for spawn points. Today, we will be going over some of these methods to set a spawn point in your Minecraft server. Even vanilla Minecraft has a way to set a spawn point. You can either set an individual spawn point for yourself or a global spawn for all of your players, and with this method, no command blocks are required to set this up. However, you will need to be a server operator to create these spawn points. After you have access to all of the commands, then you can follow these instructions. Launch Minecraft and join your server with your IP address and port. And once you're in-game, head to the spawn location that you want to use and then open the chat. Type in the set world spawn command, which will then set the spawn point for all of its players. And afterward, you can type in game rule spawn radius 0, so that every user will spawn on the block and not in the default radius of where you are. If you do want a specific block radius, then you can specify that with the game rule command. You can also set a different spawn point for each player by using the spawn point and then their username command. Instead of using the basic spawn function from vanilla, you can also use plugins with SPIGOT or paper servers. Plugins allow for you to have custom features that you can't get with the default spawn setup. Right now, we're going to be going over one of the most popular plugins for spawn points, EssentialsX, which can be used for a spawn system along with many other features. Install the spawn plugin into your server by following our guide that will be linked down below. Once that's installed, restart the server and then you can head in to your desired spawn location. And now that you are at the in-game spot, type your plugin's set spawn command, which for EssentialsX is set spawn. You should see a return message that confirms that the new spawn was set. Afterward, you can use your plugin's spawn command to teleport to the location. EssentialsX uses spawn to achieve that. Depending on your plugin, more configuration can be done within its files. Before choosing a plugin to use, make sure to review each plugin to see what suits your server best. A good place to start is to check out our How to Find Plugins guide that will be linked down below. If you don't have a plugin-based server, then mods will be needed for setting up custom spawn points. You'll need to manually install them on the server, which you can learn more about by using our How to Install Mods guide. These mods require specific dependencies to function properly, which you can also find on the mods page. If you want more options for controlling the spawn system, then be sure to check out our How to Find Mods guide. Now, no matter what game type you have, you'll be able to set a spawn location easily. This will give you complete control over how new and returning players join the game. You can choose how to run this point, whether you decide to make it the same for all players, or if you give each player a different location. This helps when you have shops, farms, or anything else at your new spawn location, and it puts it all right in front of your players to see. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.